The spirit is high. Players are looking forward for the game that is tomorrow, our first game against Tahiti. Our preparation was just at home. Now we had training camps back in Suva. But like friendlies, we played the local teams and the students that are schooling in the university. So we didn't go out, you know, for any tour and all, but our preparations went well.